let me do something here. I said, it's all white, it's not linear. Typically, I go to public spaces where people have already been there. I sort of sat in space and I realized, this place really needs help. it needs to break out of its shell. It needs to start to offer another place, especially for the students, a place to wander in, or to maybe let go of some of your inhibitions and talk in the dark. The experience of life changes based upon the environment and how we see the environment. I see how your emotion, then my emotions, change as the lighting changes in the room. So the same mark on the wall, seen under one condition, is read one way, and seen under another condition, is read another way.
I see this is almost an homage to Michelangelo with the Sistine Chapel, with fingers touching. That's how it strikes me.
I teach Chinese calligraphy, and how in calligraphy and in landscape painting is the basis for all of art making for me. All the idea of tension, layering, spatial configuration, dynamism, push and pull, the whole way of dealing with space, line, form, tone is all in those Chinese paintings. The reason I went to the Chinese landscape was it gave me a jumping off point into sort of my mind, my inner soul, and kind of a journey. It just took me a while to be able to pull from it what was mine.
Is that a membrane or is that a cloud of the globe? It's just beautiful.
For me, that there's the idea of a heavenly ascent. This sculpture here in the middle, in some way, it represents the corpus, the body. The fans come out of a study of my own body. Actually, someone said, wow, I see veins in your painting. I just, there's like blood running through in the lines. And I was very excited. I started to realize that those lines that I'm really interested in.
I'm really interested in the fact that the PVC piping is so smooth and the painting seems very rough to me. It's very easy that my eye travel over these lines of your sculpture. There's no break in it. Whereas the painting to me is very jagged with a lot of movement. But I like the way you react against it.
Let's put it down. Get a little more vertical. Come up.